As head of the CIA, David Petraeus directed a covert war which required him to make almost daily decisions of life and death. He commanded the drone war against terrorist safe havens in Pakistan and Yemen, which killed hundreds of suspected militants. And he gave the orders which sent a CIA team flying into Benghazi in a vain attempt to rescue Americans. Two members of that team, both of them, like Petraeus, retired military, were killed on that mission. Overnight, he went from the best known and perhaps the greatest general of his generation to covert warrior. He told the Senate Intelligence Committee during his confirmation hearing he had campaigned for the job.
I wanted this job. This is something that was not a month or two or three in the making.
The CIA had been on the front lines ever since 9/11 when an agency team went into Afghanistan ahead of the Pentagon's special forces. One of the first to die was CIA officer Michael Spann. One of the worst days occurred when a suicide bomber killed 8 CIA employees. And it was the CIA under Leon Panetta which ran the mission that killed bin Laden, although the raid itself was carried out by the U.S. military. When Petraeus took over, he promised not to turn the CIA into another military organization.
I'm taking off the uniform that I've worn proudly for 37 years to do this job, I think, in the right way.
At the start of the Iraq War, Petraeus asked the now famous question, "Tell me how this ends." When he said that, he surely could not have imagined how his own career would end.
David, thank you.